has direct impacts on their quality of life, but it has direct impacts on the overall vitality of the city. Yours is primarily a board that works with other agencies that provide direct services, but you do a lot of fundraising and awareness raising. So we really, really appreciate your service. Councilmember Norrie.
Thank you, Madam Mayor. Years ago, I had the responsibility of trying to figure out what to do with Title I money for parents. And the Reed Commission helped me put together a literacy program for Spanish-speaking and other immigrant parents that was one of the first in this region. I learned a lot from the Reed Commission, and the work they do is really stellar. And they've been around a long time, so they're very, very knowledgeable. And so thank you for your willingness to serve on this. We really appreciate it.
These are all new appointees to the board, so they haven't served yet. So I'm going to step forward. Councilmember Finnegan.
Thank you, Mayor. I just want to express my appreciation to you on behalf of the city and city council for your willingness to serve. We all know that literacy is quite a complex issue and needs a lot of support and is vital to the survival, you know, of our civilization, and particularly I know Mr. Wolf is involved in a number of things, and I interacted with him and appreciate your service, and also Mr. Summers, I think I've helped him at him, and I know you're very busy, but thanks for spending time on this, and if our office can help in any way, let us know. Thank you very much.
Thank you for your service. And finally, we appointed two new individuals to the General Appeals Board. One of them is here today, Michael Dishberger. He's going to come up.
Thank you.